Hello viewers, this is a part 2 video for the song Paadum Vanam Paadi from Naan Paadum Paadal. In this video, we're going to see the chords and the scale for this song. This is a superb song, like in particular because of extraordinary singing by SPB sir. The song is originally in C minor scale. In order to play little easier, we are going to transpose into A minor scale. So please put the capo on the 3rd fret. Let's start with Pallavi chords. There are only two chords in the entire Pallavi, that is A minor and E major. Let us see them line by line. Starting with the first line, Paadum A minor, Vanam E major, Paadi A minor, Ha E major. Repeats in the next line as well. Margari Madam is fully A minor. Margari Madamo Parvegal Iramo. The last line, Yeno Yeno, is only E major. Yeno Yeno. When you play the last E major chord, mute it immediately. Goes back to the starting line of Pallavi again. Paadum Vanam Paadi. That is the end of Pallavi. Moving to Charanam chords. Starts with C major. Pavai vannam kovil agum. D major. Parvai kadal uttugum. When you say vum, that is where you change it to C major from D major. The next line is exactly the same as the previous two lines.
Malai vannam kaigal agum.
The next line is Nenjil C major,
Asai Vellam,
that is C, G, C. So let us see that line one more time.
Nenjil Asai Vellam, Ha,
G major,
Ha,
D major,
Ha,
C major. Then
Nenjil Asai Vellam,
repeat. After you play inbam C major, change it to G major. There is a small gap, there you play the G major. Let us see that line one more time. The last line is A minor and E major. So that is the end of Charanam chords. Hope you got it. If you want to know the chords and part 1 video, please see the link in the description below.